People who say horse riding isn't a sport are just frightened. In our game, the ball has a mind of its own. You would be one of the many people who think that we are abusing horses. You would be one of the many people who think riding isn't actually exercise. The horse does all the work. Riding means sitting on a moving chair. You would be one of the many people who think it's easy. You would be one of the many people who think anyone can ride a horse. You would be one of the many people who think it's a waste of time. It's better we play some other outdoor sport. If you think, then you are in good company. Real riding is challenging. It's not easy. It requires physical fitness and skills. The bruises, the techniques, the falls and setbacks, you don't see any of it, but every rider has gone through it. And every rider has gotten up and back into the saddle. Have you ever thought when it's actually like to ride a horse and have to follow all the rules of standard horse riding? Are my heels down? Are my reins short? Did you ever wonder why after a session of horse riding, not only horse but rider also sweat, dripping down their face, so on their back? Have you ever tried to beat the odds and jumps over something higher than yourself? More than that, how well you think you can convince a 500 kilogram animal to jump over 1 meter obstacle?
Person. It's brought a lot of empathy to me. You know, when a horse gets hurt, you actually feel the pain. And then a lot of leadership skills. You have to bond with the horse. You know, you can't just be dependent on what you know. You have to improve the horse as well as yourself. You can't just totally be dependent on the horse that I have an amazing horse, so I can play very well. You have to work just as hard as the horse does. And you can't just come to the field and decide to play. You have to go to the stables beforehand. You have to make sure all the horses get food, water, they're taken well care of. So that actually brings in a lot of leadership qualities and the fact that you learn how to take care of somebody other than yourself.
You know, the best gift which my dad gave me 35 years ago was when he put me on a horse when I was 10 years old. So that is the time I started riding and took to this wonderful sport of equestrian. And I can't thank my father enough for doing this at this juncture of my life. There are a lot of reasons why anyone should get into horse riding. But I think the best reason is that I think it is the longest lasting career in sports ever. Because you can keep riding competitively till you're about 60 years old. So you can start at about 10 and finish at about 60, 70. So about 50 years of riding is something which I would encourage anyone to take up because it's an investment for the for your future. Horse riding is perhaps the only sport in which the sporting equipment, which is the horse, has a mind of its own. So it's not only your own caliber, but a lot depends on your bonding with the horse and how much can you extract out of him. That is the biggest challenge in horse riding. So that is why horse riding teaches you courage, teaches you empathy, teaches you bonding, brings out the best on you, and it teaches you that there are a lot of things in life which you cannot control, like the horse. If the horse decides to take off, it is how you adjust to that at that moment of time, which kind of, you know, keeps you on the back of the horse. So overall, horse riding as a subject, as a sport, is compulsory in all the leading training academies of the world, all the military academies, including your Indian academies, your IAS academy in Mussoorie. They all have horse riding. Alexander the Great once said that the horse brings out the character of a man. So if you want to test the character of a man, how is he going to be? Put him on a horse. Because the way he treats the animal is the way he's going to treat the people under him when he gets the real superpower.
जैसे शुरू के अंदर ट्रेनिंग है उसको कोई भी काम कराते हैं उसको छोटा काम से स्टार्ट करते हैं एक्सरसाइज चेंज करके देते हैं अलग अलग तरह की कभी अप डाउन है कभी फ्लैट काम है कभी लंबा चलाना कभी छोटा चलाना कभी एंटर का काम छोटा काम कराना कभी लंबा काम कराना रोजाना उसको एक्सरसाइज को चेंज कर करके हम काम कराते हैं
सो नेक्स्ट टाइम यू वांट टू टेल मी दैट हॉर्स राइडिंग इज इजी नेक्स्ट टाइम यू वांट टू टेल मी That it's just like sitting on a moving chair. Think it through. Could you do it? If you are fearful, a horse will back off. If you are calm and confident, it will come forward. For those who are often flattered or feared, the horse can be a welcome mirror, the best in human nature.